Scott Pilgrim versus Evil X number 5 and 6. We're walking through it to show you the borders and where you can go and everything. Alright, I am Cancer, I am number one. I will be demonstrating the map. The rest of my teammates can be here today, so there's our team symbol. We're six right now. So. But we're always looking for people to join us, but we want to steal the force drillers too, so. Here we go. Basically, this is your outside. Won't be able to come out here, but this is all Scott Pilgrim based off of the team or whatever. Alright, right here are your Evil X's 5 and 6. They're twins with their DJ cables. And that right there is Scott's Green Monster. Alright, he's holding the two dragons in his hand, so you have that little thing there. Alright, and then you go up over here, and it takes you up onto the roof. Now we're on, like, the rooftop of the stadium, so we're going to cut across over to Scott Pilgrim's area. Alright, so basically you fall down here and now we're on Scott Pilgrim's stage. Alright, there's your drum set, there's Scott right here, and there's the singer. Alright, so basically there's your green monster back. You can walk on it and come over here. Now we're in the back of the head, and then you can go over here and go underneath. It's probably where we're going to set Invasion. But right now we got it set for Zombies and Rocket Hog Race, so pay attention to figure out where everything's at. Alright, so basically you got your two enemies. You got your bar over here that you can walk around and check out. And you got all this. This is all the inside part of the building of the stage. You can go underneath it or under the stage. You cut through here. You can go back up and go on the stage. Or you can go back around and come up through this way and go out the side. It'll take you up to the top part bridge and follow it around. Now this area right here is just the main part. I'm going to put some kill balls rolling down it so that they cause a distraction to people. So. Thank you. Alright, so basically you have all this open area you could drive around. There's three levels to it. You got the... This is like the pit. You do not want to fall in here. You'll die. There's nothing to protect you there. There's a bridge that leads up underneath and goes into the basic stadium area. There's two entries into it, or three actually. There's that one right there, the one we came through, and the cave entrance. Alright, one team will spawn right here. The other team spawns on the opposite side of the base. Now, I'm going to be flying around and kind of guiding you guys around how to drive and stuff. Now, you can go down here and there's the bottom floor. You can drive under all this stuff. Right here is a teleporter that takes you up to the top area. We'll come back and look at that after I drive up. Curve around, go under, you can walk up here.
So I ride, I lean, I crawl. Do it better than them all. Let the road be my guide. And I glide in candy car. Underneath the moon and the stars. Yo, my digital dash. As I mash on the gas, don't know where I'm going bad, but I'm going there. Top at the club, forever show with some hoes in there. Shaking they ass, looking for players with dough to shell. But that ain't me, though. Before I trick on the buzzer, baby, I'm out of the dough. If you was looking for babies out there, I'm not the hero.
Alright, zombies will spawn up here.
Like you supposed to, cold enough to froze you. Talking about that pimpin', you already been exposed to. Far from being sober, let's travel into space while puffing on the shoulder. Glowing like a lightsaber, doing what the grown-ups do. Be grateful that this game was too sour to bone to you. Those back that member traitors and lies don't listen to. Cause they front, but they don't do what
now, those are your teleporters. Once you're up here, you can enter in through the base, or above. It's like in the movie, the hole in the roof. There's two holes in here, so there's one on each side that'll take you up to the rooftop.
Stars, I cruise in my car with you in my arms. I'm feeling good with my bruises and cigars as the sun dips down. We skip time, a nice rendezvous. I'm quite fond of you, and you're feeling me too. I mean, literally, you're rubbing the nuts. You tickle the deep. Let me drop the top while we puff on trees. Let the breeze blow through your weave as you bob your head to the beat. Come on, girl, take the pills out. It's me. Bob the sweet right quick. You take a hit and relax. I know you had a long day. I'ma turn up the music and you can put the phone away and we can just chill. Come over here and grip this wood well. So alright, I lean, I crawl. I was crushed, grooving, don't need pros, and they was witty.